Hey everyone, and welcome back to another Tuesday Tip, where in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to automatically generate subtitles for your YouTube videos for up to 191 different languages. And to all of my BMX core audience out there, I apologize that this isn't BMX related, but I do this with all of my Tip Tuesday and news videos that I can, and I've had several different people ask me how to do this when I've talked about it. So I figured rather than typing out this extremely long explanation of how to do it, I would just make a quick video. So I hope that you guys aren't too mad at me for not making a BMX related Tip Tuesday video. So I hope that you guys can either skip this one or find something useful to learn out of it for maybe your own YouTube videos here on YouTube. So, like I said, we're going to be automatically generating subtitles for our YouTube videos. There are several conditions for this, so you might not be able to do it with every single video. Before we get too far ahead of ourselves, let's jump into YouTube, which I already have up on my screen here. You're going to want to select a video that you want to automatically generate subtitles for, and you're going to want to be in the old Creator Studio, because I don't believe there's a way to do this in the new Studio beta as of right now in recording this video. So once you're into the Creator Studio and the video that you want to auto subtitle, you go into the edit settings and all of the different things that you can do here. We've got info and settings, enhancements, audio, end screen, cards, subtitles /CC. So I know that the Creator Academy or Creator Insiders, whatever YouTube channel, just recently uploaded a video talking about subtitles, but they didn't tell us how to make them. So what you're going to do is select the subtitles /CC tab within the old Creator Studio. It's going to bring up this screen right here. And what you're gonna have to look for to make sure that you can do this is the published in English automatic to be in this list. If there is nothing here, you're not going to be able to automatically generate and translate subtitles within this video. So once you found a video that you want to generate subtitles for and it has English automatic under this published list, you're going to want to go up to this blue button up here and click Add New Subtitles or CC. Automatically, English pops up here. You're going to click on English. And then the next screen's going to show up and you're gonna have three options: upload a file, transcribe and auto sync, or create new subtitles or CC. What you're going to do here is click create new subtitles or CC. And when the screen pops up, you'll see that because we've already got automatic subtitles generated, that it puts them into the video for you. Whereas normally in this screen, you'd be typing out the subtitles and pushing enter for it to automatically populate these boxes in the areas that it's generated for you within the video. We don't have to worry about any of that here. What we're going to do is find the actions dropdown. We're going to click auto generate. Just to be redundant, it says auto generation completed. And then we're going to click published or publish. And I don't normally read through these because they're usually pretty close, but you can go through and make sure everything is correct and that it translated everything properly for you into subtitles. I usually don't worry about it and just move ahead with the process. So now that we have that part done, the rest of it is extremely easy. All we have to do is click Add New Subtitles or CC again. We're going to search for the language that we want. And I will start with the language that I always start with and do China or Chinese. And we're going to click on the first one here. This is the same for any language that you want to choose in this list. You're going to click create new subtitles or CC again. The screen is going to pop up and it's going to have our English subtitles here. We're just going to click auto translate. And you'll see that it'll automatically populate and translate the subtitles that we have in English to Chinese for us. And I can't tell you how much time that this saves, because honestly, I've never taken the time to translate by hand. I can only imagine that it would take days to do this if we did it manually. So now that we've got all of this done and we're ready to publish our new Chinese subtitles, we just click publish. And basically we just repeat the process for any subtitle language that you want to add into your video. And this is a perfect opportunity to use analytics and subtitles together to reach entirely new audiences, or reach audiences that you're already reaching, but on a whole new level, because rather than having to understand what you're saying in English or whatever language you're speaking, they will have subtitles that they can read that makes it that much easier for them to understand and enjoy your content. So with that being said, go into your analytics, go into your demographics, and find out which countries are watching your videos the most, and then figure out what language those countries speak. Then add subtitles for every single one of these countries and their languages into your videos so that many more people can enjoy them. And another tip for using analytics and subtitles together that will literally boost your view counts overnight, as they did for me, is to go into your real-time video views and look at your top performing videos over the 48-hour period, and make sure that you put subtitles on all of those videos for all of the languages and countries that you found in the demographics settings. This way, all of your videos that YouTube is already serving to people will get served to that many more people, because now they're in different languages and more people can enjoy them and understand them. As I said, this literally boosted my view counts overnight when I did it with all of my top performing videos. And it's something that anyone can do on any video that YouTube automatically provides subtitles for. And like I said, if you don't have this English automatic here, you're not going to be able to auto-translate and auto-subtitle your videos. You'll have to do it manually. But typically, YouTube does a pretty good job of doing this for you, especially if you have video language set to your language of origin, which is very easy to do. And if you don't have it set, all you have to do is select it the same way you do to add subtitles, and then click this box for default for new uploads. And this is something that you're not going to have to worry about going away, because the Creator Studio Classic is not going to be going anywhere, even when the studio beta becomes the studio norm. So with that being said, thank you guys for watching. I hope that you guys learned something, and I hope that this helps you get more views on YouTube and helps your videos reach and help as many people as possible. If you're watching this and you're here from the BMX audience on my channel, thanks for sticking through to the end, and I promise tomorrow's video is going to be an awesome one for you guys. If you guys did enjoy the video or learned something and you're new here, hit the subscribe button down below, even if you're not into BMX, because I promise that the videos that I do with all of my friends are super fun, and you never know, you could find something that you enjoyed that you really didn't know about through this YouTube subtitle video. So with that being said, I put out Tuesday tip videos every Tuesday, BMX news videos on Fridays, and other types of riding videos and streams throughout the week. I want to thank you guys all again for being here and watching. And like I said before, we'll see you in tomorrow's video, which is an awesome one. Thanks again. Goodbye.